Lost in Yonkers is a joy to behold. That rare, moody experience that stays with you long after you've left the theater. It is at once deeply touching and hysterically funny. Mercedes Rule is smashing in the first surefire Oscar performance of the year. And Richard Dreyfuss is hilarious from the Pulitzer Prize-winning play, Lost in Yonkers, rated PG, at theaters Friday.